My name is Navid Nur. I'm from the Netherlands, but the skin is from Iran. And yeah, I did graphic design for a while. And from there on, it moved on into more conceptual design, and then it turned into art, and then the art turned into really personal language, and the personal language turned into autonomous works. The thing is, I don't believe in becoming good at something. You know, that time is a bit, it's over to become good at something. Meaning you have a signature in your skill, so you can immediately read, oh, that's done by that person or by this person. It's a bit old-fashioned. Skill is more about how you perceive the world and how you filter, how you notice, and the way you put this together, and also to have respect for each concept. Some concepts need jello, some others need lasers, but some need to be a painting. You have to have this window open. That's what I try. Yeah, material, the problem with material is that you can become quite fetish. Like, ooh, I like this new kind of LED LCD, so many HD 2K, 4K. And you go with that, or you love a certain kind of piece of a video clip, or a certain painting, or a certain kind of subcultural. I don't know what, it's that type of falling in love for materials, I reject. I don't believe in this. The material by itself needs to be present, needs to communicate its own private context, not the context that it came from. And I use most of the times materials you know from your house, like in your garage or in your kitchen or around you, because this way you can connect even more with the works. Like if I use some kind of NASA stuff to make my artwork, it would be only, oh, oh, how nice and oh, cool. And you make zero connection. But if you would use, stuff from your own house, slightly tweaked, or what you see around your surrounding when you go by a car, slightly tweaked, but with vast and much more depth, this will relate quicker to you. And it's also more difficult, to be honest, than just taking things which you're good at or owning material. When I make a show, especially in this case, some works are new, some are old, I try to compose, when I do a show. Of course, you have the curator, but he gives me keys, cash, and space to sleep. And then I can do my work. So some of the works, they need the condition of the space, so you can only witness them here and they're gone. Some other works, they travel, so they have a different kind of space or setting. And there are even two works which need the setting, which is your house, your own place at the house. One is a poster, which you can just roll up and take home, and the other one is a penny, which you can squash and turn it into a sculpture. So this way, this piece has its own kind of setup, which is beyond this setup, and therefore also the house of the people, of different people. It's also part of the work, in a way. And just take those posters.